advice nga ifang botswadi ka moka kore ba hlokomele bana ba bona, like help them go through their careers, support them like in every way possible.
If you're a single parent, don't keep the child from ntatwa high.
Let them do what they want to do with their life.
Maybe the boyfriend talk should be had earlier, like especially black parents. Maybe let's be open and out about boyfriends.
We're also learning. We also want to be our own people. We're going to learn. We're going to make mistakes. But at the end of the day, it's going to be better for the family alone.
There's a lot of things that like teenagers go through and like we can share with like our parents and stuff. So the thing I would like tell my mom actually, like, mom, like, don't be strict with me that much because I need to be free with you to tell you like certain things, you know.
Parents don't directly listen to them, and that's when things like escalating problems start. So listen to your children and always give them space to be themselves. Like, don't pressure them to be anybody else.
Dumelang rola amogela mo Daily Theater on SABC 1 Mzansi for show nakalina kina tumela sporo sa mathomo sa ga mothotwane. Welcome to of course our daytime show elongo re bolela about all the issues shedi amang nalo wena as mo. So of course kwele from baso ba rena ba re we need to give more parenting advice to baswadi ba rena, and I know sometimes go botsa motswadi what to do ka ntlong ya gagwe o tla go botsa gore o tsama o nya ka skoting kisa gagwe and implement your own rules. Fela ga if only our parents could just listen to us more so that we may understand gore baswadi ba rena ke eng tse elongo re tika mo menaganong ya rena. So lo gonele, we are talking about what young people can advise to their parents regarding parenting skills. But let me just give you a few statistics we can think about. Well, approximately 9 million children live in fatherless homes as we speak, more South Africa. And also 63% of the suicidal teens come from fatherless homes. So actually some of the issues they actually come from the fact that we need.
Kunjalo Tumi, ngikubekela ligama lami uKhini Shando na SABC 1 Daily Theater. Sesibuyile futhi namhlanje sokukhuluma ngodaba nje obuduma selichazile othanda ukuthi libe nzima nokho ukuthi esikhathini esiningi abantwana bayaboshwa, amanye baze bezithole sebezibulala ngenxa yokuthi abazali ababezwa. Kwesinye isikhathi umthwethu useyaboshwa nje ngenxa yokuthi usethatha indlela, abazali bakhe abekho eduze kwakhe ukuthi bamsondele bazi ukuthi ena uphila mpilo ini. Namhlanje sobe sibheka kakhulukazi ngalokho ukuthi yini ngempela abazali abangayenza kangcono, nanokuthi nani nabantwana futhi ngenza njani ukuthi nenze kangcono ukuze nikwazi uku-understanda naphakathi komzali nomntwana.
Oh yes, skin nithi usikhalebala kaye gore you can always call us right here on Daily Theater kerna 011-339-1315. Of course, more social media, we're also active. So Daily_Theater kerena on Facebook and Twitter. Mara on Instagram, we are Daily_SABC1.
Njengoba sechile nje Tumi, we are live on Facebook. If una Facebook wakhe sicheke lapho na ukwazi ukinteracta nathi. But into esoke siyibukele njengamanje, sibuka indlela uqhekekela uba khona umzali maseshiya ingane engabe sayinaka ukuthi lokhu affecta kanjani not yona leyo ngane kuphela, neyingane eyizala eyilandelana, nokuthi impilo yomuntu ishintsha kanjani umzali masengasekho eduze kwakhe.
Telling your child or what to do, or what to hear from Kuntlung or you, Naki Ratio. Telling your child or Omontle, Lena Wabon Homontle, Unkiwana Homo spoiler, Lika Centenian and Learn, like about movie, who are appreciate a lip park, ya park, ya mahal, Omunko Miss Packing, Udali Len, Little Lady Games from Katlung, a relationship ya Kalimewaka since from Remita Zanga Ibishop. Nick Tabu to fellow Hori, at least finally, the secrets of a miracle. So Mewaka always paid attention, go banemba by two. Hansa kihula, kila dula linda tewaka, and then Hansa change abasari hangata. So yena unasha pahut isanghayani. So inali abusive, emotionally, physically. And then kabe kilo dula le my cousin, which ki mwana wa Ramaholwaka. Kakopana linta li mega 2014, I was 27. Ola njuzo rekena le banaba his bad tatamana, which by three batakamrak, two brothers and one sister is in Ko Uko Jemin. Mewaka always paid attention, go banemba by two, which ba mix. ke bana ba magwa ba le two. So what about mina nalo onglamayo? And then nalo onglamayo one problem because you know mfana is even worse. Both our fathers bayaphuza abekho like there for us. So in relationship umama uthi uyasithanda but akatshengisi. The only thing thine sibanayo ukuthi urata bana ba bahaye ba bang ba two, which ke bona at least akileng abateng life tsa bona. And then me and my younger brother uresile both re na le 2 years. Imagine now na hundreds of orata ole or go Germany because ntato hai is German. So kucho I don't mean that much ko yena because of that. And lore why sang hudisa hang hudisa because of ula bona ntato wa lekgoba a rotla rata yena le ngwana hai, and that's it. So what about rona he ba ba senang a perfect life? Then I would never ever ever leave my child no matter how the situation se hard jwang. I'll always ke wen ke tsowa le ngwanaka as batho ba mme o tshwara thipa bohaleng. I'll do that because I don't want ho bona ngwanaka a hola the way ke hotseng or any other child a suffer the way ke suffereng. Just who do not only move for one hour, it means a lot. Can I have a hurry? If Mama Anna Litany, I would have done a lot, maybe. Life ya ka ka be se so kanti na why mama nsile, what is wrong kana, am I that ugly or am I not a blessing to her? My dad would tell me I'm a mistake and I always felt like a mistake honestly. So to such an extent la 2009 when my father told me ho robatla utlo ke jwang betheng, I felt like I felt like useless. Or even if my father ambona hore I'm with the and get them sad, then it means I'm nothing more fatting.
Well, ke selosa ngwana mo so leng gore o nida bofutho ba motswadi wa hae, and we're asking you at home if you're going through the same thing. Mkhamwe, you know of someone or have experienced it before, and mkhamwe wa ne le basodi ba gao gone ba neng you've sorted out your things. Hopela gore le re phone leng on 011-339-1315 le re botseng about the experiences tsa lena. But we're going to bring it back into studio now, and ke tlo hopela of course our brother men mo tswere microphone if una le a comment or question for him.
Oh na nkarata gore batswadi ba rona baska ba too strict to rona because of funali ntso tlamela re di bue le bona, and le bona ba re patetse, so aba re patetse, so ha ona re nka ithuta from the mistakes tsaka.
But why do you think ba tswana ba so strict more? Do you think it comes because ne ba ba tswere strict and they don't know any better ke ka mogobatse bang go tshwara bana ba bona le bona?
It's because of aba ba tle re fete mo ba fitileng teng. I mean like what's it ba ke tlo fita mo ba fitileng teng wa etsa hala pele ko re aba tle ke fete, but like as into e ka gona go change tlamela ke fete. They say mistakes determines your future.
Thank you.
Okay. Sabukele SABC 1 Daily Theater and siyabuza ku studio audience yethu ukuthi yini le ngempela ofisa ukuthi abazali bakho bayazi. Nanokuthi nje mhlaphe ukuthi buze be understand isimo phila kuso. Sisi ngiyacabanga ukuthi nawo nombuzo futhi ubani igama sisi?
Hi uzandile. No anginambuzo like in a comment.
Okay.
Sometimes I feel like ukuthi abazali bethu us as youth like we don't understand ukuthi abazali bethu they're doing this because they're trying to like you know like mold us to be better, because like some of abazali bethu like abana that education that we have now. So like I don't blame umzali maka pusha to be your best and try to like I don't blame parents, but there are parents who do that because they're trying to live the life emntwaneni wakhe, because yeah, and she didn't have that kind of opportunities that we have. So like umzali sometimes unokuthi like azifuna ukuthi okay, you know what, let me be usisi, let me tell her no, know that, yes that, you know. And sometimes go wrong because like as uputi ashi like we have to learn from our own mistakes at the end.
Some of them, they don't know any better. Some know actually very well. But we think we know best sometimes as Baso, but they have to make sure they play their role as Batswadi and they guide us through. We still need those calls to come in, 011-339-1315, or phone or send it to Mrs. on social media. But we'll take those calls and more after this break. Bala amogela lebeletse Daily Theta gona mo gaemo SABC 1 Mzansi for show lo khonule re bolela about some of the parenting advice jeleng gore baswa would like to give to their parents,
yeah.
And we're also putting the spotlight on the relationship jeleng gore dogana between baswa le baswa di ba bona and see gore communication breakdown e tlhagile kae and how they've amended their relationships or how you feel gore relationships can be amended, of course, in these situations. Marage or phonele 011-339-1315 ke mogala wa rena o leng gore lwana ka o tshwara o re botse ka some of your testimonies jeleng gore o bile tsho. But of course, coming back to the studio, lohon le join like in Daddy Joey Ramurei, Yanaki Moswadi Olungor, Ila Bale, a bit of a turbulent relationship, of course, Morawahare Mwaku, and at the end of the day, Bahon no resolver. But we've heard about it actually, I think in Mwaku on December, almost a mele rai angala, but of course, Ila Babuela Rai, Babuela Mafutung Abona, as you know, their relationship as Moswadi Lungwana, Basova, Matata Abona. So, are going from, of course, in Daddy Joey Ligai. Before we go to Puchong, are we clear? Kema se pichen ga? Kile na or ke moro?
Awa ke mukubile.
Le mukubile. Botata go tlhagile ntate Joey.
No, ke mukubile is because oba go re ke bena le mathata le yena. Number 1, ka mokgobe ke mothisa ka yona, that's not what he turned out to be. He laba le gwaragwara, he became rebellious, but because I'm a life coach, we sat down, we spoke. And the one thing that actually made me to turn around and look for him is when I saw him drifting away from me. That's what a lot of youth are doing when the father maybe comes in and say, this is not how things are done. Unfortunately, in all families, we've got ethics, we've got moral values. There are things that you need to keep in your family, or from your family, or whatever that you adopted in the family. And Banabarna, sometimes they befriend wrong people. I'm sorry to say that. Comes from an unruly family. And then Mwanula Ubona lifestyle yeah like a kwa ewa itishaga muntlongyak. That's one of the things that we started not being in good terms in Ale.
Okay.
Babu Joey and Sinolebo Hang and Lala as well. Isimosaka stand with Sibens Magakulu and Moguch House understand Lapekaya. Lebo Hang we pretty therapist and abazal back by Kawan Guti Lento Guti as we pilis and by pretty therapist axion in pill and job mawake and at the teach. And again, we send Jalon Joe Pin was tolerance many lapokona. Abazali bakhe bengazwani nendaba yokuthi umuntu athandana naye bathi cha lo asimdingi kula feminine ngenxa yokuthi iinkolo zaba yifani lebo hang kunjani mama
ngiyaphila kunjani buta
usikhona uneyinkinga eziningi asiqale leyo kuqala isimo sakho sinjani nje after that ukuthi ungahambanga ne decision yabazali bakho ukuthi mhlawumbe for i career abacabanga ukuthi bona i right one wena ufuna ukuthatha yakhe eceleni.
Yes, the problem ukuthi mau sakhula ne it becomes a problem when you reach a certain stage and you don't know what you want because you get to matric and then your mother wants you to be a teacher and then uhamba kulama guidance career guidance things bakutshela nge engineering but uthathe i physics your friends are doing IT you want to do IT now and then you realize because mina ngenze I have a national tourism diploma. I have an events certificate.
I see.
Ngayenza beauty therapy and manje I'm like all these things as tlangani yabona. And then to my father they look like lomuntu this person is confused. She's all over the place. But it's a journey. Everything in life is a journey. It's a process. So it starts about you finding out who you are and what you want. True. It's not always about making money.
I see.
And then so you figure to that point where you know who you are and what you want, then it's very easy to make decisions.
So le bile tshwana le ba tsodi ba go because I can imagine mothomongwe to your father e bontsho ka re a una focus o ka ra o tsebore o nyakang you're all over the place. How did you come to consensus as what's why do go okay? This is what I want come go kenyaka go le bona ba feletse ba ihlomphile decision ya go.
I didn't let it get to this point me ba ngkubile. Eh na ke tsa maili.
O tsa maili.
Na ke tsa maili. I said to my mom, akengali I lo ilelena. I'll just be away for a while and find me and find what I want And I'll make it work. You'll see. I'm making it work. I have a life coach now. Yeah. I'm in therapy, and things are going well.
Was it because maybe njengomuntu ohloniphekile emphakathini bubu ukuthi abantu bazothini or bawucabangela ikusasa lakhe bekwenzakalani?
Bawucabangela ukusasa lakhe. You see, as public figures, we sometimes put our kids under pressure.
Yeah.
I realized when I made a U-turn is when I realized I was putting him under pressure.
Mm.
Number one, I'm a board member. I was a board member of a private nursing school.
I see.
I'm an author. I'm a public speaker. Mm. I'm a motivational speaker. I'm all over.
Mm.
Now I realized my son wanted to be like me.
Okay.
And he lost his identity.
Mm.
And wherever he went to, they wanted him to behave like his father.
Mm.
And he got lost. And because we, communication, I think, is most important.
Yeah.
In my house, communication is open. Mm. So we sat down. I said, son, you are not what I want you to be.
Yeah.
Or you are not going according to the rules of land. What is going on?
Mm.
And then he opened it up. He said to me, Papa, I want me.
Identity.
I want my identity. Mm. It's like I'm behind your shadow.
Mm. Mm.
I don't know who I am. I don't know what am I good at. Mm. I don't know who to befriend. I don't know. I'm lost.
Mm.
Then we sat down. I said, okay, what do you want?
All right. Because Ngwaku is here. I'm going to be more delicate. What was the turning point relationship what happened? And when, from your point of view, would you link to try and mend relationship with your papa?
Okay. Gimela. From my side, neko pakopani in a way, because I was trying to live my life. At the same time, I was trying to please him. Hore, Liana abe right on the other side. But now, the part of pleasing him nearly over on my side, of which now I lost direction on my side, right? And being rebellious, it was not on purpose.
Yeah.
I wasn't doing it on purpose. So nensi etahala nakaboyon, kese awe. But then it came to a point along hore, Nalana, we have to meet 50-50. I know it was not about democracy or anything, but we need to meet each other halfway, right? So, Kamia Mofati, Kamuza get okay, this is the situation. Na am me, I'm Mwaku, Ifelamo. You are who you are, that Ifelamo, right? Yes, I understand about Kahore, Kipila life, right? But then, understand that na life, Kipilang, in my era, Honabeno. Asina go elaya how. So, Ikina go yaga, things are a little bit different.
Okay.
Yes, I expect guidance from you, but then, no hurry. The robot alien thing when I went next thing previously on
all
your
right.
side.
I see.
All right, then wa ko arche khola gone ba dung dike lady wa go to northwest ra amogela mo daily chatter. Hello dike lady. Tears of joy. Dike lady, are you there? All right, Busi, are you there? Busi, welcome to daily chatter. All right, hopa ra phone lega on 011-339-1315. Seems like the loose show callers, but make sure ra phone ela and make sure or tell ya not more teething on your phone.
Ngathi basebenzisa amafoni abazali so abafuni.
Yeah.
Ngifuna ukubuza umbuzo wonke umuntu engawuphendula. Ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi ena abazali isikhathi esiningi besijwayele ukuthi izwi labo elokugcina ekhaya. After that akekho umuntu osazokhuluma. What advice yakho to abanye abazali and to abanye abantwana as well? How do we make sure ukuthi sonke siyakwazi ukuzwana akekho siyafundisana sonke la ekhaya?
Okay, with me it was different.
Mm.
I did what other parents cannot do. It's difficult.
Which is?
I humbled myself.
Oh, yeah.
Humbling myself, I wanted to understand my son.
Mm.
I went into his life. He's my Facebook friends, for instance.
Oh, wow.
That's when we say father and son.
Yeah.
On the Facebook, I was checking how he speaks and what he posts.
Mm.
And if it's something that is not right, then I'll inbox him and say, this is not on.
Mm.
Because now you are putting yourself on the global thing.
Maybe we need some of
you
our
understand?
Faces.
So, and then we agreed on that one, and he'll somehow delete it.
Mm. Yeah.
And then the other thing that when I say I humbled myself, I couldn't afford to see my son walking away from me. And then for me to go back to bring him closer, I went into his life.
Wow.
I think I became his age.
Mm.
And guess what, ne? I listened to
nice music.
Kaspar
your vest.
No, he introduced me. I listened to Deep House.
Really?
I'm telling you.
Yeah?
Amazing.
Yeah?
But why? In those lyrics, it's not about the music, it's about the lyrics. Remember, the type of music that you listen to determines who you are.
That's true. Of course, we need to listen. I mean, sometimes now when I think about what Sodi Barna Kabarabuchang or Utelcha Mulawa government or Mulawak, government is our accommodation, not in my house. So, Rabona, if we come closer to Sodi Barna, they can actually learn something from us, like house music. Well, I don't know on that note, let's take a short break and we'll still have more guests for you about some of the advice we can give to our parents. raro. Ra amogela o lebeletse Daily Theta gone mo gaimo SABC 1 Mzansi for show and topic ya lona gone re butsa what parenting advice would you give your parents. Ke tsiba gore go bothata ona gone yo mama o leke rom advice o tla butsa mama ke mang ngwana ke mang so re phone le ga on 011-339-1315 re butsa ga gore wena o nagana eng o go to our social media pages ka lebala ga on Facebook we are live so if o mere ko ngena o tsiba gore o dieng o boregile ke tsiba gore bo so tla re re ka ngwana lebala Daily Theta
and there's never call the double call. Welcome to a Daily Theta.
Hey, Papa, do you Papa?
Unja, I'm fed.
Hey, I say, I'm not.
Nah, talk to us, in fact. Funuguzo, go to comment your kitchen or umbuzo work on this show.
Comment your kitchen, okay, Kihuti, Akiti Vinta Tuaka, Akiti, okay, Kiduki, Kihuti Limuaka. So, on Twitter, like our hand and root and milk, on Rudy Laurel, Utamea, Unsund, Uski and Tab. If ever, Untaba, how not next year, Loroto Hono wallet? How not next year, William Yoga? You want to William Mulak? Problem, I didn't know. I took on Ubananaka, Chokomedo Re, Harveak. What's about Zadibahai? Have a respect. Decision, maybe Shahaka about Zadimbahai. Hadisha, we and Habatibi into ill. I batang and ill life, I have a tongue or Abiona.
So I listen. Tabo ga aliso e solve taba e se se le solve le or le sa le busy ka you know process ya solve a situation e
le no mama ntse ke matha khotho ke likile hore ke kadile di family advocating ka ya di khotho di social working until ke kopa le batswadi ba ga ke kopa re le ye ha bo batho bao le gore la ke batla ngwa responsibility jolo ka ntate wa ngwana ke batla ngwa party ka ho saetia ausi le ngwana ka ke batle ngwana fela ke batla le ausi but the chasers are waiting ba re ne ba ge batle next salona re batle next
ha ba tshwenya bogo re matswabi ka go story sa ga ofela ge but please stick around for the show mohlomong re ka ofa you know advice from you know some of our guests and our you know studio audience members go ka gore o ka etsang go move on from tabe but thank you so much for calling ya hao. Thanks butebo.
Yeah, usabu gali Daily Theta, recipes one, zanzi for sure. And namhlanje just no Amanda, no boyphelo. And into mnandi ngani Amanda, no mtana kukuti, na le relationship le engachwa elegile, wepa ni open to each other and kulumi zinto. And mfunu kwa azukuti, if umzali ganjani, we throw gupigi line wepa ni wabanga manje and become umzali at the same time. Whereas mdape akinasa kubuga nje, jongo mganu wake, engakuchati, jongo mawake.
Yeah. No, oku kala nje, you define the relationship.
Yeah.
And then maso define ukuthi ngumzali wakho but phakathi komubo uma umzali wakho siyabangani. So the first principle is ngiyomngani wakho but ngumzali wakho ebuzalweni bami we can be friends.
Okay.
So she understands that very well. Iko ke kuko konke, I mean we talk about everything. Everything and
what's everything?
Everything.
Some things like your mama, I go check ali BFFs.
We talk about life. Boys, she tells me about her crushes. I even talk to her about sex, you know, because I live a life of celibacy and she's a young girl. And I, the first person to be open to, because EU theater nowadays is faced with those social ills. And the first person to instill leyo discipline leyo is through my daughter. We understand. But I give an option as well. Ukuthi angithi ngoba mina ngiphila impilo yo celibacy, you can do it. But ngimfundisa the benefits as him empowerayo ukuthi aphile lempilo of being celibate. Ukuthi when you are celibate, you are in control of your life. You are in control of your emotions and you empower yourself. So that when you invite the next person empilweni yakho, you will know exactly who you are. Yeah. Because labantwana laba, most of the time, they end up in wrong relationships because they want to identify.
Yeah.
They are looking for into abazo khona ukuthi even a substance to fill that void abanayo.
And how long have you been in celibacy for?
It's 4 years.
4 years now.
Yes, it's four years now.
And vunukuza kuwena boyphele ukuthi yena when uma wakheqala ukukhuluma nawe indaba zonke lezi ndakhuluma ngazo like your sex, your boyfriend and everything enzakala empilweni bekuyiphi age where you laqale khona ukukhuluma nawe about these things?
At the age of 14. 14, yeah. So she wanted to prepare me so that when I reach the age of 16, 17, 18, I know how to control certain issues.
Yeah.
And it's not new to me because now, you end up venting out to the wrong people, your friends. And for them, these things like sex and boyfriends, it's a fashion, it's a trend, it's it's this, that. So with your mom, it's like she tells you that these things happen. She doesn't hide it away from me.
Oh, yeah.
She tells me that these things happen, you're bound to know about these things, but zbambe.
And no, what are the advantages of speaking to your mom? Because I can imagine growing up, some people, when I started speaking about boys, nearly with my best friend, and kitaba mama because, you know, when I started banking class, you know, I would do it with my friends because, but what are the advantages of having your mom as your first point of reference, some of your most, you know, intimate thoughts?
Yeah.
The advantage is that, you know, you're able to be free with your mom, and when you look at your mom, not only do you look at her as a mother, but also a friend, someone that you can trust, because you can't trust your friends. You have to trust your mom. Yeah. So you know that you can trust your mom. You know that your mom is not going to embarrass you and tell everyone else about the things that you go through.
Yeah.
Exactly. So it's easier when you have an open relationship with your mom, because now she's able to guide you.
I want to find out something from you, Amanda, is that you waited until Abe 14 so that you can start having this conversation. Before, why waited for that long?
At a certain time. And then after purity, there's solid food. So in Mondo, you need to understand. So I had to wait. If you spend time with your child, another problem is we let social media ikhulisa abantwana bethu. We let TV ikhulisa abantwana bethu. So that's why that sixth sense doesn't come in when umntana aqala ukuganga. So ngithema ngimbona ukuthi ngathi sekane interest manje sekayabona. Even if she's not doing it, but sengiyambona ukuthi makukhulunywa nge-crush, ismile sikhona. You know? Okay. Let's have a conversation. Uyabona.
But why do you think for some parents to have this open relationship, why do you think so strict to instill those values?
Even with parents, unfortunately, as bitter as it would sound, even the parents haven't found themselves. So you can't give what you don't have. You can't pour from an empty cup. So if the parent is not in control of their state, you can't give out the same. You can say it, but the doing from the child, the fruits are going to be different because you're not planting a seed that is original.
Sure.
Oh, I Facebook, Twitter's corner. Mafuna Kurumanati, corner. I believe it's no Phineas. Baba? Phineas.
I wasn't the naming my problem laying the hand on it.
It any problem, Yako?
The problem I'm going to ask them all cool and fun and then you talk to Baba Ashon and then so say no mama pen. Mind the problem I'm going to mean I'm going to call her firstborn and then only then I'm over seeing it. Mind the man looking cool again, Jal, Mama Kotata, I say it again, Jal, one band to do. At the end, you told her to mean and sir, mean and Mama, my circle me son, Joga mind.
So ukufisa kwakho la Phineas ukuthi ngelinye ilanga nibe nokwazi ukuxhumana noma wakho and vulelana nifuba futhi as well.
Ukuthi what is in the hlangene?
Phineas usalo kona?
What is family baba kumnandi isifemini ihlangene baba ngoba manje nami nginezinto engizenzayo umama wami ohlala nejithi mina ngiyeyo ngaba nabo lokuthi ngiyenze iplanning ngihlale kanye but at the end uthola ukuthi umama wakho uyasafara and ngenxa yezinto ezithize ngiyakukhona ukuthi ungamncedwa wabona lento le iyo nto yenza ukuthi mina ngishaye kuphi kuphi sengathi manje wabona thina abantwana babafana asinamsebenzi nabazali bethu but at the end uthola ukuthini ilento le wayiyenza yena umama wini manje ma uyangani utholakala ukuthi bazothi bowuye uyowenzani iy'ntonyana ezinjalo wabo mina into engifisa nje into eyi-one kuphela ukuthi at the end ngathi maybe ingahlangana kwabe ifamily leyo esiyaziwe efamily egcwele vele wabona.
Siyabonga kakhulu but Phineas, siyakuzwa nombono wakho but ne.
Okay,
thank you. Thank you so much but Phineas. Kuyakusha rinali Nelly on the line usalo kona. Hello Nelly. Nelly, are you still there? All right, got to listen, Nelly. We put out a more before I go at breaking. When I advise you, Fang Mosodwa King, do you ever say, Mama, Mama, Mogana? Let's do it like this. And does she listen if Omo for that advice?
Yeah, I do. I do talk to her and I tell her how I feel. you know, I express my feelings to her and I tell her my thoughts. And I tell her when I don't agree with something, I'm open, mm-hmm. you know, because I mean, I don't want to lie to her and say, yeah. Mama, what she's saying, I totally agree. But then I'm doing something different.
I see.
So I make sure that I'm open, you know, and we try to meet each other halfway as much as it can be difficult, mm-hmm. but we try to make a plan.
Okay, and kusasenjalo nje ubhekela ku social media as well, ngiyabona Facebook Thoba Ndlamini uthi thina nje emaZulu asikwazi ukuzenza umngane nabazali bethu. Lokho akusoza kose kwenza.
EmaZulu phela.
Uthi ngeke kwenzeke. Sobukela iDaily Tetho leSABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Sayetolo masibuya siyaqhubeka nosihloko sethu. Sifuna ukwazi ukuthi kungenzeka kanjani ukuthi abazali nezingane bekwazi ukuxhumana nanokuthi njengengane nje yini ofisa ukuthi abazali bakho bayazi. Uzabukela iDaily Tetho leSABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi uchuze thina lapha ekhaya. Bekukuningi ongakwenza kodwa namhlanje September futhi ukuthi uyafunda kakhulu kudaba esikhuluma ngalo namhlanje. Inamba sitholakala kuyona it's 011-339-1315. Yona number sitholakala kuyona ke. And njengamanje sinehambeli zethu ayikhona njengamanje. Utsepo from Death in the Picture. Tsepo, shapu zethu?
Ngigrand isikhona.
Uyaphila baba?
Ngiyaphila.
And sikhona futhi noma mkulu bemushi Family South Africa uyaphila mama?
Ngiyaphila baba.
Ngicabanga ukuthi nini nizosikhulisa kakhulu kule topic esikhuluma ngayo namhlanje. We sikhuluma ngokuthi ukubaluleka ukuvuleleka kwenkulumo phakathi komzali nengane tu.
Kinete eo. Tsepo arbele wena. Utsho from Death in the Picture. And rebelage before. Rotoma linane ola rinale khone gore you know over 9 million children in South Africa alone ba gola ba sna batswadi. And 63% of the suicidal youths in South Africa ba tswa from families tse leng gore ha dina especially the fathers. Ha dina batswadi but the fathers. Your role as organization and your dad's in the picture, you want to talk about your father's back into the picture?
Look, it's a serious issue that is affecting social dynamics of an offspring in the long run.
Yeah.
What we're trying to advocate is to introduce a man, redefine what is a father. Mm. We need to look at historically what was defined as a man. A man was also was defined in the rules of he's the provider. The psychosocial dynamics were never dealt with.
Mm.
An aspect of man being a nurturer, a provider, a guider, an emotional development mechanism towards a child. Now, trends are changing. The world is changing. Technology is influencing everything.
Yeah.
For sure.
Now, a man or a father figure must actually get accustomed to those type of changes and equip himself so that when he goes out there, he's capable of facilitating a relationship between the child and the family dynamics in general.
I see. Right. Mam Kulube Moshe, ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi I family South Africa yona ngoba ikhona nje yenzani because artists uDume artists chazela ukuthi indlela I youth ezibulala ngakhona and kuyatholakala ukuthi abazali baso benga understand ukuthi kwenzakalani enganeni. And as well, mawubheka emajele ethi kakhulukazi nami eNingizimu Afrika, abantu abano 18 to 25 ibona abagcwele kakhulu emajele. So nina nenzani nje as I family South Africa?
Ke leboga abuti FAMSA, which is Family and Marriage Society of South Africa. We are dealing with the whole family, and most of the time nowadays we are dealing with parenting, because we've realized that most of the cases are coming from court whereby the children have been neglected and children have been committed suicide, and it is something that is growing very fast, and we really sit down and try to understand why.
Mm.
Why now? Then we find out that parenting is a huge thing. Children need to be understood. You need to be understood so that the parent must understand the children. How do they feel? Most of the parents, they like to dictate. Do this, don't do that.
Oh, yes.
Then in a family, you find that maybe they are a family of seven, but they are afraid to talk to their parents. Gore ba feel abyang ba ikutlwa jwang ka batswadi ba bona or ka mme wa bona o ba setse le yena or papa wa bona. And you know ba o seke wa, don't do that. And bana ba understand gore ge o re o seke wa o diragalang ka morao, let's explain to bana ba rena gore e ke re ngwanaka e re gola rena in the rural areas ko ga matlale ba re o seka raloka le bashimane. Let's ask motswadi ska chaba o butsha motswadi ya gago gore ele re ska ka ga raloka le bashimane o diragala eng. And the communication is very very important with our children.
Siza kwena mama lapha njengamanje uyasifona la mawuse ekhaya ku 011-339-1315 yona number sitholakala kuyona. Zandile,
yebo njani?
Sikhona njani wena mama?
Siyaphila
sigqoka into ezimnyama kodwa sihamba kahle.
ihlonyenya yamandi okubhlungo ngokungabi nomzali empilweni yakhe koloko ukuthi kuba nezimo la uzithola umdinga khona mina especially in my case ubaba nomama bahlukene but we find ourselves as singabantwana bamantombazana siyamdinga but we don't have that contact siyalotshola impilo zethu ziyaqhubeka she's not a part of it akafuni even so angathi abantwana sinabo kodwa abakhulukhulukhetha nobabethu kanjani.
Siyaxolisa sisukuza isitori esibuhlungu kanjalo kodwa sethemba ukuthi umamkulubo uzokuphendula mazolalela nje mama
khali kwa mzodi alla so on the phone and I go through kiki reality yabona how do you deal with situation as well?
Yeah, it's really touching us wa utlwa mme o is emotionally frustrated kore u abused u need a counseling mme o because cannot deal with the situation and nagana mme o a tlo godisa bana ba gagwe ena a sa gona go ba le motswadi o mo godisitseng o re o ba jwa enga yana le yona the frustration that ana le yona gona yana o ile o ntshetsa go baneng ba gagwe then as family life center then we start by counseling mme o re bone gore mme o wa understand o mo leveling ya ka gona go godisa bana ba gagwe without anger because it's really frustrating motho o emotionally broken psychologically you know I can call them all because we need our support as much as we can. Then nga mo mme o ka re to the nearest social workers ja leng gona ma leng gona please a ye gona then the family life center can call go family life center re ka gona o muthusha over the phone.
Thanks ma.
Okay and I think futhi kulaye nje manje sinontokozo from KZN. Ntokozo. Wen Ntokozo. Ay Ntokozo akaseka ngicabanga ukuthi usisi la nawe ufuna ukubona umbuzo la emva kwabo uthini umbuzo wakho sisi noma uphawula wakho about ihloko salamhlanje.
Okay ngizoqala ngecomment I quote as we said 9 million of South Africans are being raised by individual parents specifically which is a mother yes reason not certainly because the father is dead but maybe the parent doesn't know whereabouts of the father yes the conflict it starts when 17 years maybe now you are done your matric now you have to go to varsity ubaba sekayavela umazi now uyaqala uyakuchuzela don't do banking do psychology you see so qala kuba ne conflict no I don't want to do psychology I want to do banking this father doesn't even know ama qualities wakho ukuthi why you want to do banking but because he's a father I think it's because of e culture yakudala ukuthi when a father said
final
has said which is wrong
siyakuza kakhulu sisi usahamba uzobuya futhi Ntokozo Ntokozo
yebo sawona
kunje unjani sisi
ngiyaphila
hayi sikhona nathi kuthini ukuphawula kwakho mama
Paula kwami ukuthi ngihlumezeke kakhulu emoyeni wami.
Uhlukunyezwa yini?
La ngiqala ukukhula ngakhula nginobaba ubaba wayengishaya kakhulu ezama ukungifundisa ngishaya ubaba angithethisa azangitshela ukuthi mina ngiyisilimi. Uba ukukhona ubhuti wami wayemncane uNkosi khona kunami. Asho athi uNkosi khona wena wena ntombani uzohlula uNkosi khona wena ngeke ukuthi ube yilutho wena. Awunali kusasa wena uhlula umntwana kwaze kwaba lapho ngithatha khona isinqumo esikoleni ngihluleka ngangifeyila kakhulu esikoleni ngaze ngathatha isinqumo abona ukuthi ayikho impilo yami ngakhetha ukuthola umntwana umntana wami wakhula wayintombazane.
All right, Lucien Ntokozo mo Ntokozo tsarela about you know your story ra sekwa story sa gama ari busha go wena tsapa just hearing the story importance ya motswadi yes re nyaka our desk to be in the picture but how do they talk to us as opposed to gore ba re go ba tsheka mo go ba re go ba jang ka gona
exactly look we need to look historically how a man was defined how a man behaves what are the dynamics of a man you still get fathers who believe that to instill discipline to make a man muscular it's done through violence. We're trying to move men away from that type of thinking so that they better equipped to know that violence is not actually the way to solve a problem but diplomacy communication it's actually the way to address situations.
Oh yeah. Siyakuzwa kakhulu mfethu ungakhohla if ku Facebook sikhona daily_theta and ku Twitter as well daily_theta. There's inhlanhla Nzimande uthi my mother and I have a great relationship. I think it's because becoming a best friend to your child without forgetting you are a parent as well. That's a comment from Unhlanhla Nzimande ke lapho.
All right then. Rinali, of course, another call on the line. Mara, I think we have to take a short break before Richa khola gona. Please call us on 011-3391-3154. It's heartbreaking. This is the reality of the South Africans. So please make sure you seek counseling. Yeah. Make sure you seek help. So that we can amend all these relationships. Ratlabuya, you're watching Daily Theta. You're watching Daily Theta. When I'm on SABC 1, Mzansi for sure. Of course, Rulela, about you know, the advice they're giving to their parents and what we think needs to be done for Amanda, all these relationships, lead to communication. So let's continue with our conversation.
And also, Siatolagala as well, Mago to Sekai, Fungus Ponella, 011-339-1315. Your number is Tolagala. I believe we have a caller on the line. Caller, hello.
Hello.
Bunjani Patricia Limpomp. Hey, talk to us, Mama.
Man, like even any problem, we are mukuta o exagola. Papa ka nali abusive, like ma pela ka o betama orina. So then, enja meta ma yabo mutoilo rongwa chista o ya guaha. But then, at the end, take direct grade 11 ma ka abuwa, then yabo mutoilo kumana mereko. Like yaba domestic worker, so then answer la le papa. So then that thing na idira maya thoma papa idira moon nampiri saka umpeta like even though le na koya buka neki sna yon. Eki thwanji ki vale awasan na ba lau kiri akai kai rolu kishere area kuni he watu something like that. So then kaya kaga pasa I grade 11 form 5 yaka heki yongala form 5 then papa ka thoma kun like. Abakudu ang ajiza kudu emotional and physical ka fela ka lor a ke khono bala then a ke chifta ka be ke tlhakana gore le ke ka ba ka fela ka lor ke dira ntwe mo ye lo reng a ke kushishi ka bona le motho mogolo then mo ye lo reng ebile ke tsana ka relationship ye we le motho we ke analwa e ke passa from 5 even though right now as I'm saying sal ke passa from 5 ka S a ke tsi gore ke direng ke na le bana ba babedi bana ba ka ke tsi gore ke ba rutse bang ke phela ka enga yewe gore ke no phela ka o ba gadimula a ke tsi gore ke ba rutse eng because nna e ke gona a zanga ke rutse gore na life ke e
so asanka wa le ka go bledishana le batsodi ba ga go phetusha le gola nene ba le gore ntwe motswadi a bulelang ke ya mafelo le fella gana mo
no papa ka aso na sa nya ga nya go buto rena nna go tlhabela le bana
so ke promise re bona from batswadi
ke la maga like e mma bolela o mmotsa re wena o nthuta mputsa o ngwana wa mothaki even so bo sesaka a se banyane
all right
but then se ke ka mga bona a go tsa mma he a se bana ba ga dila o nthuta mputsa nyenyenyenyenye so then na ka be ke tsene jo re ke tsena ka relationship even though le motho we le yena o like ke no bona but that person yena o ndira the same thing one happens because
Okay. All right, Patricia. Ra leboga Patricia, mara re bona di similarities tse leng gore sometimes you end up o ba le motho leng gore o reflecta mo tswang gona bongwaneng. How prevalent is that and mekolo?
What's about ke motheledi? It's a cycle.
Yeah.
This is a cycle of abuse. E thoma ka mo gae mo leng gore papa ka boyena. O needile help from the beginning. So papa ka enga ya bileng ana le yona. A tsama a ile o nyala mosadi. Mosadi o munyetse. And as about the circumstances tsa ka gabo a ipotsa gore a ke re yena o ipotsa gore o powerless mara a ke ra mosadi ola o ile ntshetsa enga ko yena o ntshetse enga ko mosadi ola a zanga ke re thuso papa mo ile ngore o go batsa the whole family and the family ka ofela e se go betse go ile o nyalwa o le motho wa mosadi o ile o temogela gore le monna gago a thoma a bolela something you jump because monna o mo compare le papa and rena re le batswadi batswadi ha ba theletse bana ba bona a re tlogele re le batswadi o fa bana ba rena mabitso name calling setlaela o ka setso o tsweletse pele ngwana o le ga nya ka o dira selo o na le low self esteem o feel phela a bitswa setlaela let's try gore re theletse batswadi gore na bana ba rena gore na bona ba ikwa jwang
ya ithola mama just before se sibaleka nje sino Samuel ku line njengamanje Samuel hello Samuel
Hello.
Kunjani Samon?
Khona njani?
Ah, sikhona kakhulu mfethu. I-comment yakho sesivala nje emfishane.
Man, bengicela ukungena ukuthi angizwisisi ukuthi singatshela abantwana ngendaba yecansi man. Ngoba into leyo angiyazi zamqala nini ngoba nami angizange ayifundisa. Leyo nto imvele ivela kuwe and yindaba enzakala kuwe, hhayi ukuthi nesikolo sayo.
So Samuel uthi wena asikho isidingo sokukhuluma ngabantwana ngendaba zocansi?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. ngoba kuyimvelo. Akuzenzakalela.
Kuyimvelo ayina sikolo leyo.
Okay.
Ukuthi futhi ayina mfundisi. Ngoba lento yenzakala kuwe ngoba wenziwe ngayo.
Siyabonga kakhulu ngombono wakho Samuel, ne?
Bale bra Samuel. Siyabonga, siyabonga. All right, Nosipho, you're on the line?
Yeah.
Lukai? Unjani sis?
Ngiphilile njani?
Nami ngiyaphila. Khuluma nathi.
Nosipho wakamzimande KZN. Manje futhi nami nginenkinga nomzali wami no uma wami washona 2007 nobaba. Wahamba waye eGoli so ngizama ukwenza ubudlelwano phakathi kwami naye ukuze sixolelane ngoba ngazi ba kwenzakalani phakathi kwakhe noma wami. Ngithema ngizama lokho wangabonakala njengomuntu onengane noma wangabonakala njengomzali onothando ngami. Ngazama ngahluleka waqhubeka eGoli kuthe ngo-2010 wabuye sazama futhi kwakho ubudlelwano. Hayi kwalungani waba ngumuntu vele ozokwenza izinto njengobaba. Waphinde eGoli thema sephindile eGoli ngiqhubeka ngifuna mina ingane yakhe ngizinikela kuyena ukuthi mina makubenobudlelwane phakathi kwami naye. Akukho lutho engizombuza lona.
Okay, siyabonga Nosipho.
Angezwa?
Due to time, Nosipho, unfortunately, we have to wrap up. Marau, thank you so much. Rekwele gore, bothata ba gago ke bule eng. And I'm hoping gore, of course, o tla boka from our poetry session and o tla boka from our guest next gore, o tla o advisor jwang in the poetry.
Siyabonga kakhulu nawe lapho khona ekhaya. Themba ukuthi usukula namhlanje kukhona okufundile kuDaily Chat on SABC 1 ngoba into ebalulekile ngicabanga ukuthi yona sithola kakhulu la Dumi, indlela yokuxhumana ebalulekile phakathi komzali nengane.
Alrighty then, well, let's call, of course, our poet to, of course, write something for us. We're going to the poet, Yarina.
Auzo baba.
Watu zobuya. Ziningize tembi sezi tenji swayo zikine zinga fezwanga. Ezinye sazitate, zinye sisha esenga atasidizwanga. Galenka tuha mbangi bambange sangya wanganga. Kanginga fisu kutubu yesengingaka. Watu zobuya senga tusho kusasa. Kanginga zukuti kantio trinungu mekyo matala. Kate ya trinana matala. Usubuya sengi mtala. Kare azitala matala. Watu zobuya. Buya keunga zubuye sobuya ngekumbule kaya. La pose zifikile izi vungu vungu zo mshaba. Umshaba unge shaba. Ginga fanele kile nokuhamba emhlabathini na isiphendu kumhlabatho hlabayo bengiguqa ngedolo ngibiza ubaba sezulwini ngizibuza ukuthi wami ubaba ukuziphi izinkalo njalo bengikhala uma amanye amadoda emenye imize engichaphaza ngingenayo umvukeli ongubaba ngangingazi ukuthi kanti obaba bayababa njengopelepele uperiperi uqobo ngokoqobo qobo nangamehle enqondo ngangithi wami ubaba uyangithanda ngoba wathi kimi uzobuya na namhlanje usabuya cha wena ngeke ubuye ngekhumbula ekhaya uzobuya nje sikuze. Thank you.